Good morning, third standard.
How are you? I hope you are safe and you are seeing these videos which sent by the school for learning to you. So today our video number 2 is for the chapter number 4, our first school, right? In our first video, I explained which is our first school and why. So, our family is our first school because we learn so many things in family because we are attached. Attached means close. We are so close to our family members. हम हमारे family members से काफ़ी close होते हैं. For example, we are close to your mummy, papa, grandparents, cousins, right? So this is our first school. So family is our first school. Here explanation of our first school in manner of family. So I explain that we live with our parents, grandparents, our uncle, aunts, siblings, cousins. So these all family members are live with us in our family, and that is called joint family. And nuclear family means the parents and their children live together. Is called small family or nuclear family. But here is the topic, our first school is related to family, right? So here I explain the question number 3 in your textbook. Our first question is, I explain that you have to write who all are live with you in your family. So that you have to write that your parents, grandparents, your uncle, aunts, your cousins are live with you in your family and they are related to you. Means how? So you are son of your father is son of your grandfather, and your father's father is your grandfather, your father's mother is your grandmother, and that is called paternal grandmothers, right? And the parents of your mother is called maternal parents, grandparents, sorry. The mother of your parents is called maternal grandparents. So this way I explain, and I send you a PDF of question number 1 and 2. But today we will learn a new question. What is that? What do your family members call you lovingly? Do you have a pet name? How do you call your family members? Jo aap, see, we have our pet names in the family, right? Kaise hota hai ki har ek insaan ka apne pehle family mein kuch pyar se bulane ke liye kuch नाम रखा जाता है, जैसे कि सोनू, मोनू, टीनू या स्वीटी फॉर एग्जाम्पल. सो दैट यू हैव टू राइट वॉट डू योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स कॉल यू लविंगली. आपको आपकी फैमिली में क्या बुलाते हैं वो आपको इस क्वेश्चन में लिखना है. डू यू हैव अ पैट नेम? क्या आपका कोई पैट नेम है? अगर हाँ तो आपको वो आपका पैटर्न भी यहाँ लिखना होगा, राइट? नेक्स्ट, हाउ डू यू कॉल योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स? आप अपने फैमिली मेम्बर्स को किस तरीके से बुलाते हैं वो आपको लिखना है. तो द आंसर इज यस, सोनू, मोनू एक्सेट्रा. आई कॉल माई मदर. मम्मी को कुछ लोग क्या बुलाते हैं? मम्मा, मॉम, माँ, माताजी, लाइक दैट. सो I call my mother as mummy and father as papa. कुछ लोग फादर को डैडी, डैड, पिताजी, पापा, इन सभी नामों से बुलाते हैं. बट नॉर्मली वी कैन कॉल अवर पेरेंट्स मम्मी एंड पापा. सो यू हैव टू राइट, यस आई कॉल माई फैमिली मेम्बर्स माई मॉम एज मम्मी एज मॉम एंड फादर एज पापा. राइट, दिस वे यू हैव टू राइट. एंड some students or some everyone have or some persons have brother or sister younger, so we can call them by their pet names, right? हम हमारे भाई बहन जो छोटे होते हैं उनको उनके pet names से भी प्यार से बुलाते हैं. So here you have to write, I call my brother sisters through their pet names. For more question, here it is. Right? The two persons in the picture look a lot like each other. How do you think? They are related. Related मतलब एक दूसरे के साथ किस तरीके से जुड़े हुए हैं. That you have to write. See, here is the picture on page number 26 in your textbook. Here it is. Right? So in this picture, these two persons look like same, है ना? So the answer is two girls in the picture are resemble each other. What is the meaning of resemble? Have a similar appearance, मतलब कि एक जैसा दिखना, टू एक जैसा दिखना या एक जैसी qualities आपके अंदर होना. In common with, resemble means कि एक जैसी qualities या तो एक जैसा दिखना, right? That is the meaning of resemble. The two girls in the picture resemble each other. They are sisters. ये दोनों एक जैसे दिखते हों या ना हो, लेकिन qualities एक जैसी हैं. And if you are resemble this way, so you have to write the two girls resemble in the picture. They are sisters. क्या लिखोगे आप? They are sisters, right? Now on page number 26. Is there any similarity between you and any other member of your family in the way you talk, walk, smile, or even in your looks, with whom and how? Right. तो किस तरीके से होता है कि we are similar of our brother sister or our parents, our grandparents. So यहाँ पे ऐसा पूछा गया है कि आपके और आपके किसी फैमिली मेम्बर्स में कोई ऐसी सिमिलरिटी है कि जो जैसे कि चलना, बोलना, स्माइल करना या फिर एक जैसा दिखना. सी कैसा होता है कि वी आर ऑलमोस्ट चिल्ड्रन लुक्स लाइक देयर पेरेंट्स और ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स और दे हैव हैबिट लाइक देयर पेरेंट्स और ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स, राइट? सो इन दिस वे यू कैन से दैट सिमिलरिटी का मतलब होता है एक जैसा, सिमिलर मतलब सेम. आप अपने पेरेंट्स ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स की तरह बोलना चलना, कुछ लोगों का होता है कि स्माइल करना, या कुछ लोग ऐसे होते हैं जो दिखते अपने फैमिली मेम्बर्स की तरह, कुछ फैमिली मेम्बर्स की तरह दिखते भी हैं. सो द आंसर इज पीपल से दैट माय वॉइस रिसेम्बल का मैंने मतलब बताया आपको. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिसेम्बल? हैव अ सिमिलर अपीयरेंस टू और क्वालिटीज इन कॉमन विथ. जैसा कि मैंने बताया कि एक जैसा दिखना, एक जैसी क्वालिटीज़, क्वालिटीज़ के मतलब गुण जो कि आपके पेरेंट्स के अंदर हो या आपके अंदर भी कुछ क्वालिटीज़ उनकी आती है, राइट? सो पीपल से दैट माई वॉइस रिसेंबल्स, रिसेंबल्स का मतलब मैंने आपको समझाया अभी, केक जैसा दिखना या कुछ उनके जैसी क्वालिटी होना. द वॉइस ऑफ माई फादर, पीपल सेज दैट माई वॉइस रिसेंबल्स द वॉइस ऑफ माई फादर, मतलब कि मेरा जो आवाज़ है वो मेरे फादर की तरह है, ऐसे लोग कहते हैं. My nose looks like my mother's nose. मेरा जो नाक है वो मेरे मम्मी की नाक की तरह दिखता है, ऐसा लोग कहते हैं. See, we have different different features of our face, right? So some of our face, some part of our face is looks like our family members in different ways. For example, your nose is resemble to your mother's nose. Your voice is resemble to your father, mother, yeah, any other family member of your family. So these we related to each other in the family, and that is the reason that we can say that our first school is our family. See, when we are infant means small child, newborn child, when we born in the family, that is our first school. From the childhood we can learn so many things from our family members, right? And we are related to each other. For example, your mom is give a birth to you, that is the reason that that lady is your mother, and your father, as a husband of that lady, your father, that man is your father. So उस तरीके से होता है. You cannot change yourself more, because so many reasons are there, because you are related to your family members. And how, so that is the reason. And one more thing, that relationship between two persons, for example, father, mother, husband, wife, uncle, aunt, brother, sister, grandparents, grandmother, grandfather. These way, between two persons we have common relation, sorry, not common, but in the family we have a relation between two persons, right? These way we are related different ways with the other persons of our family members, right? That is the reason. And we have some qualities like our family members in the family. Do you think it is true? Yes, it is true, because our some family members are speak as we are speak. So the similarities in walk, talk, even we smile, the way we smile, the other family members of our family are smile like us, or we are smile like them, is it? So this way you are connected with your family, and so many things you learn with your family members. That is the reason. ठीक है? So this way, and one more thing, कि मैं आपको I send the question, some more questions with this video as a PDF, and you have to write that question answers by understanding. First you have to see this video and then you write the question answers, so that it will be easy for you to write the answers, and you have to copy the answer from the PDF, right? So be safe and stay at your home, and